Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Command Conquer Kane's Wrath. Now, we are still on the same mission as from the last episode, but and as a result, during off-screen, I was able to do what the objective bonus just appeared had offered, and what needed to be done to make sure this. Those radio stations are to be defended, and to make certainty of it, I was able to put defenses of the same turrets you see around the camp to be extended to the radio tower stations as well. How you ask? I'll show you. You see these? This used to be like a what you call a getaway truck, but now a getaway vehicle. It turned into an outpost, still the same as from the Tiberian Wars. It didn't take long, but I was able to put certain defense around those stations. And I was able to recruit to spawn yet another group of raiding parties. Group 4. Now, I believe it's high time to exterminate the pest and show the ignorant arrogance of the GDI that Nod has been reawakened with fire of rage that's been starting up as a little spark. GDI reinforcements, eh? The scorpions. They're a part of the new vehicles that just came in because we captured the radio stations. Scorpion tanks are the armor pinnacle of Nod of vehicle weaponry. Don't have enough build power plants, we can do certain buildings will be turned offline.
Construction complete. Unit under attack. The coffin's ready. under attack.
Group 3 is still alive.
Our base is under attack. Unit under attack. Repairing.
Thank you.
Now for the next wave. Fum. And that all ends here. The complacency of the GDI is going to cost them in a huge fucking run. Burn it down. Burn it to the fucking ground. Mission complete. Fuck you are.
Withdraw or join your fool prophet in oblivion.
The only one that's going head to the oblivion is for the betrayers and pathetic weaklings.
And so as Rio burns, they crawl from the woodwork, the splintered factions, the heretics, the unbelievers divided. Shall bring them unity. Unity in the arms of the Brotherhood, or unity in death.
The pussy seems to want to be in death.
If the splinter faction dares oppose Kane, eliminate them. Silos needed.
consider them gone? Alright, Splinter? And we will show you why he is such.
Got it.
Our base is under attack.
Hit them hard.
Building. Tiberium exposure detected.
Do it quick. On the move. You will not be overpowered.
The disruption tower is a decoy.
Anyone that dares defy our retribution, our vengeance, our fire, even no matter who they are, will burn in hell. If this is the best you can do, I pity the fact that you don't have any faith in our cause. No, that does not seem right. In Kane's cause!
The rocket.
sighted. Rockets ready.
Now you become Group 1.
Got it.
Our base is under attack. Enemy units sighted. Unit under attack. Unit lost.
Interesting. Armor trucks, transports. Interesting. Now you're the Group 2. Advance! That splinter pussy seems to be a little bit confused. Kane? He is the true messiah? And he doesn't even realize this because I'm going to smash them and his prophetic forces. It's really not his fault. He just had the unfortunate timing to piss me off than I already am. You ain't got a chance in hell. This is our rebellion. This is our war. These warriors here, these are my warriors. These turrets are my turrets! These stupid radio towers, they're my radio towers! We're taking in this war to a no whole new level than Arbiter Commander has ever done in the non-campaign and Tiberian Wars, because I am Raph! Another small camp. Now we have created Group 3. Fire!
Unit lost.
Let's get out there.
Enemy base sighted.
Quite pathetic if this is all Splinter hopes to be able to handle himself. Ooh, more Conqueror trucks. Alright folks, it looks like we're going to have to cut this to a stopping point, but we'll be continuing shortly as the camps of this Splinter character has been decimated and his main base will be the only thing left standing. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign up to be continued soon.